louder than life opportunity has been amazing for our children. They get to work across all year groups, and the teamwork involved is absolutely amazing, and they get so much out of it, confidence building, and this amazing day at the end for the final.
Hello, we are
the Noisemakers!
We have designed a musical play area for all ages, fit for each and every person. Our unique selling point is that we have linked our design with the Christian values because we are from a church school. Faith, love and hope.
Our musical play area can be bought online, eBay, Amazon, Louder Than Life and more. We have chosen these websites because they are some of the most popular websites in the world.
Thank you for listening. We will now take any questions.
Musical playground feature. We hope it blows your mind.
Hello, I'm Sophia. We looked at an ideal girl and boy for our product. Our boy we call Dominic. Dominic is 11 years old. His favourite instrument is the drums because he loves rock music. His favourite colour is black, which is incorporated into the final design. Our female customer is Rachel. She is 10 years old. Her favourite colour is pink. She loves playing piano and she's a major drama queen. She loves eating out and likes to sing. Here is Regan to tell you about our pricing strategy.
We believe our product is very competitively priced because of all the fantastic features. We have given the product a cost of £8,528. The costing was £3,572, meaning we are making a very healthy profit of £4,956.
Thank you for listening. We would love to answer any of your questions.
The artwork and the illustration is brilliant. Well done.
Have you tried to use social media to promote your business, promote your product?
Yeah.
So what do you use?
We've used television, YouTube, iPads and phones, and we're going to try and use a radio advert.
Thank you.
Thank you. LTL staff who've come in have been inspirational to the children. The children have loved today's event, but they've also learned so much from it. It's been absolutely fantastic, and we can't wait to come back again next year.
I've got the last gold envelope!
Overall winner of the Louder Than Life Enterprise Challenge is Robert.